Hello! Today I will be doing a digital tutorial on how to do clouds in Gimp. Gimp is a free program and I will put the link to the website in the description so you can check it out. First, I'm using a brush. You can look at what settings I have if you want, but the main thing I changed was the jitter setting. You can play around with it until you get the desired jitter in this. I used a shadow cloud color, in my case blue, for the base. If you're going to do a stormy sky, it would probably be a dark grey. I'm just drawing a cloud shape first, and on top I'm going to add a white. It's not pure white, but like has a bluish tint to it. Gimp is a bit laggy for me when I draw with a big brush. Afterwards I use a smudge tool to smudge, because like the wind smudges the clouds in the real life, so yeah. I find that it makes them look more fluffy and cloud-like. I'm going to do most of the smudging in fast forward because it's pretty boring to watch. Now I'm making the layers above it visible so you can see how this can be used as a background. Anyway, I hope you have found this video useful, and please leave suggestions for the next video in the comments. And like and subscribe for more videos if you enjoyed this one. Bye!